tooth fairy, and I need your spare change to give to the deserving children of the neighborhood. No? Well, hello, do you have any spare change for the tooth fairy?
Did you really give her that $10 for a tooth?
$10?
Lisa thinks it was her father who put the $10 under her pillow.
Well, you know, usually I let the daddy do the legwork.
What if you don't have a daddy?
Get out of my house!
I do exactly what I want, when I want.
He gives me money to run errands.
But you drop off to 707 Placer Street.
Those errands aren't really good.
Mommy and I need the money.
Before I came to your attention as a bum, I was a CPA for 13 years.
Look,
you have a tax problem, and I'm telling you, I can solve it.
How was camping?
Briefcase!
We're not hurting him, honey. It's just a game.
Briefcase!
Tell me when and where.
Somebody's selling me out. I'm gonna kill him.
How you doing today, Briefcase?
Hey, fellas!
Hey, creature. What are you doing walking around in this dangerous neighborhood?
Yeah, I got the money. $270,000. Get Sherry and Elizabeth to the bus station.
Let's go deal with Briefcase right now.
And he's coming for you, I know it! Just call it off! Call it off now!
No. No, we're never gonna get another chance.
Briefcase!
Can you keep all this a secret?